And I also want to thank your father, Vice President Dick Cheney, for his support.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it.
And what he has done to serve our country.
No, God! No, God, please, no!